Mr. Murray shuffles in for dinner every night. Vodka tonic on the rocks, he says. I bring him just the tonic and he drinks it just the same. He eats his meal, walks out the door, then walks back in again. Because Mr. Murray has no memory of our game. He's forgotten he already came. A customer, waiter, Italian cuisine. Two strangers and their nightly routine. We revolve around each other in our dance three times a night. I lead with a question. He follows with a tale. The plates spin round, the drinks are downed, but mostly he floats in the clouds, tethered by me to the ground. I can't see what he is seeing, it's blocked off from where I stand. Could it be a battle? A lover or a home? A newborn child, the tame, the wild. He basks in his solo while. I wonder what he's seen. Two strangers and their nightly routine. So Mr. Murray and I are bound, and why? I have my tricks, and he shuffles along. Our movements sketched, our stories etched by me in song. Because memories aren't set in stone. The nightly routine can strengthen one. Forget a bond has been sown. These seams that keep us together, to know we're not alone. Mr. Murray. Shuffles in for dinner every night. Vodka tonic on the rocks, he says. I bring him just the tonic and he drinks it just the same. Three dinners a night, it's just a routine. A customer, a waiter, Italian cuisine. And a lesson that comes along, completely unforeseen. Eat well, and take comfort in keeping someone in sight. Thank you, Mr. Murray, and good night.